Transported it from a sideshow novelty to a major industry. This year is its 75th birthday.